there is an astonishing amount of money which is put on the table by government to step up to the, to the table. But let's make sure that the future that we are investing in is future-proof. And for me, the reboot would be should be sustainable. When I say sustainable, leveraging completely technology and especially digital. Ajay was speaking about the Internet of Things. So it should be smart and green building, smart and green manufacturing, smart nation, green nation, all of that going together. I think it should be open. We should be all striving to keep the markets open. Of course, there is more tension at the level of the G2, but the rest of us will really must work together to make sure that we adopt common standards, that we keep open trade, that we find common solution, that we reopen travel bubble. I'm also worried by the fact that we can't travel these days. Yeah. Since the reboot must be fair and address the fate of the people who are the most marginalized or victims of this, the youth, which has been left out of school for some months, and the youth, which is coming on the job market in a time of crisis, and we need to be taking them in the company, even if there is a time of crisis. SMEs, we spoke about it just before, on the underprivileged. If there is one thing, frankly, that we have learned also is that the places where there was a fluid communication between companies, communities, government, where there was local empowerment, inclusion, have reacted much better and have recovered much faster than the other ones. And we've seen that everywhere. And I think it's a lesson for the future.